take your page number 134. See here, the picture of a family is given here. Identify the similarities you notice among them and write. See, a grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, Ravi and Ramya. Now know this, children resemble their parents, grandparents and other members of the family. Generally, the similarities can be seen in the hair, color of the skin, eyes, ears, nose, walking and laughing style, etc. They met Ramappa, the grandfather, on the way, who was returning from the town. He took the children to the farm. Deepa, Grandpa, how many children do you have? Grandfather then told me about his family. Grandpa, Deepa, your grandmother is Puttamma. We have two children. They are your father, Subbanna, and your aunt, Leela. You and Raju are the two children of your father. I, your grandmother, your father, mother, you and Raju, thus we belong to three generations from us to you. Deepa, Grandpa, I could not understand what you said. Raju, Deepa, I have learnt about the generation in the school. It can be shown by drawing a simple family tree. I will draw and show you what Grandpa said. Then you will understand it. Children reached home. Deepa, Raju, you told me about the family tree. Will you please draw it and show me? Take this pencil and paper. Raju, oh, look here. Deepa, hey, it looks like a tree. Raju, it is called a family tree. It is simple family tree of Raju's family.